battle.
Oh god. Oh god. 1, 2, 3. Oh god. Ah. Okay, hold up. What is that?
Battle! Donkey Kong. Pikachu!
On Smashville, he should go under the stage just to show Noah. Nelson's game. Oops. Oh, really early. Nelson is not showing him. Nelson is not showing him the experience. Pretty bad. Ooh, he's cooking now. Ooh, Noah's dead. Ooh, yep, Noah's dead. Ooh, he's dead. What else can I say? Nelson's getting destroyed. It's almost even. It's not. Basically, how would you punish it? It's a landing damage. Well, not going to ledge. Why does Pikachu have it? Not a good punish. But he's a heavy. He's not. He doesn't have it. For another back here.
Side B.
Oh. Whoa. Well, he didn't. Going for another up air. Going for that up air that Shinoa always goes for, so no one knows. Pretty annoying to deal with, especially since your big voice got hit by it. Now, I was right away. Almost a mess. Oh, look at him. Ooh, mixed him up. This is what no one needs to do. Imagine this is a Donkey Kong sense. He probably can't get the other side. Nice up air. Side view, man. And he had it. Not some like this. Hasn't gotten a significant hit to kill. Ooh, nice back here. This could be a lot much. And nothing. It's hard to get just in. You don't have the option. So you go for a warrior, back here or something. Just get hit by you. Pretty annoying. Ooh, but for a big S-Mesh read, doesn't land it out. Pikachu has no end lag. That's Pyre Myth Remain. 152, he should be dead right now. Ooh, going for the Thunders. Showing that he can hit him also. Oh, nice. Throwing him back on stage. Oh, another side. Man, this is somehow working out. Not getting punished. Now he's gonna go for a grab. There's some buttons. Oh, dead. Noah complaining about his own character. Love to see it. Oh, he should be dead. Yup, easily dead. No purpose in mashing. Percy, I just let it happen. Nice. Well, for that quarter, but it's not really that good since you're in a combo. You know, I did that the hard way. Probably better just to spam off in the air. Per punch. Only 10% done. Not that much. But Donkey Kong only needs a little bit of hits. 2 to 3 hits, and you're dead. This happens. It doesn't matter if you knocked off stage, he is good at covering, he's gonna make some options. Oh, up inside. He's dead. Nothing. Ooh, another one? Ooh, trying to read the options. Another 4 there. He loves them 4 years. Last match. And 2. Oh my goodness. As you see, Noah will be doing that a lot. This, you'll be doing that. Trust. Believe in me. I'm the commentator. I'm always right.
Start the battle.
Do it again.
Donkey Kong, Pikachu.
3. Austin wins this. He wins everything, which he probably will do.
3. Yeah, he wins 2. 1.
He wins your
game.
Get nothing. Team 3, he's not one to match yet. Yeah, but I have one. Ooh, one more hit. Show off his
nice enough. Move the next way, and just hit it.
Oh!
That border. Oh, he's locked in right now. Oh. Oh. He got low profile. He's Ooh, going for that up. And he's doing some effort. That should boost with the punch. That's a deep punch. Nelson doesn't jump. He's trying to jump. I love it. For another border. It hasn't worked out yet. But one day will. Off stage, ooh, still back to ledge. Wants to get out. Ooh. Almost dies. Is at 150 max rage. 1 F smash rage. Pretty good. He may side break.
Ooh.
Cross play. Not cool. Ooh. 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 Go for that forward there. He wants to fight again. Oh, is he dead? No jump. No jump, he's against spike. He won the thunder. Ooh. So I got back off stage. Oh no, back on stage. That was back to him. Ooh, over 4 there. Keeps doing 4 there, even though it's super slow and laggy. And he has the... It's the curse. It's the Noah curse. If you're playing Pikachu with a match with him, you will SD. It's a matter of time. Ooh, ooh. That shouldn't have spiked. Nice, no punish. Nice parry. Quarter to quarter to quarter. Oh, can we get another one? Ooh. Nice, what we get? What we get? Another quarter? Another one? Ooh. Give us the quarter. Ooh, nice. Good job. Ooh. Oh, read the roll, but no punish. Ooh. He's waiting for an option since he always matches an option at disadvantage. Either be side beam or. Border, hold side beam. Ooh! Ooh, almost hit by the thunder. Oh, what was he reading? Nope, got hit by it. Ooh, barely got, barely missed. Ooh, what did I grab? Dash attack, almost killed him. Oh, didn't even hit that uppie, but with punishment time? Almost. Ooh, he's moving. Come on for that grab, and he's still alive. Big boy. Ooh, dodge. He's scared. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my goodness. Kill him the cool way. Kill him with that up throws. Down B. You missed it completely. What was that? Those got better ones. Ooh. Mash him out. He does not want none of that. Ooh. Where's that cargo throw? Oh! And he putting it. I think he's.
Donkey Kong wins.
See, Nelson can't kill either with Pikachu. Honest issue. He can't complain about Noah anymore. Nuh-uh. I never said that.
Pikachu.
I didn't say that. And another game. Will it be the same?
Three,
FB.
Two,
ooh,
one,
I see that. Ooh, Pedro. Where have I seen this from? Pedro. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, getting combos. Oh, what was he cooking? Oh, jab into jab. Ooh, down to. Ooh, knocker. And here's. Ooh, another one. Ooh, another one. Aw. Gotta commit. Nice. Ooh, four there. Oh, no, go for that back here. It's pretty optimal now. It's pretty nice. Ooh, one for another back here. No one's learning that. That back here is really good. What happened? Let's see, it's broken. Side. Ooh! Aww. Oh. Not as cool, but I feel like you're honestly. Should I be either? Loops? That one is broken. Oh my goodness. Not like the much that is, but. Ooh, ooh. Oh! This match. It is exactly. Ooh, up here. Get the armor and up here away. Dust does not double his damage. Air does double. We're just pressing buttons. See if one press buttons. That's not crazy. You grab. Nice. Two move. Yeah, up air. Throw the game back in. Should just be shielding. It is a blocking game. What? I said I was a Pokemon fan. Oh, charging a punch when he's right behind him? Oh, he is down tilting. He wants that trip. He will get that trip. Yeah, right there, he could trip. He shut them down to over there. Ooh, he's barely escaping it. Oh, clicking on for a spike right there. Down smash. You heard him say down smash, and I want some down smash. Oh, getting sniped by Ursula. No spike though. Ooh! Well, my charging that punch. Nice. Now he just has to get the zero to death. He's been comboing. Ooh, nice. Oh, is zero death still going on? Ooh! Oh, no trip. Oh my goodness. This game is bad. Oh, doing a random up beat. I teach you that. Nice. Up air? Come up air. Trying to end here? Those do not exist. They are not real. Up here, I hate this. I want this time. No tech. Ah, damn. He does not care. So, he rolls in. And... he's one hit. Ooh, one more. Left one. Love this one. Four, yeah. Ooh, is he gonna go for it? Ah, oh, he's dead though. Yeah. No cool stuff.
Pikachu wins!
This is not my Nelson. This is not my Nelson. This is not my captain. It's an imposter.
Stop battle!
Oh, it's still gonna be stuck.
Pikachu, Donkey Kong.
This time, go away. Stage, he was at the right. Ooh, up here? Ooh, he's got these name keepers. Basically even. Oh. Waiting for an option. Waiting for an air dodge. Ow. Okay. Pikachu might just be a low tier. Pikachu might just be the worst character in the game. Oh. Up here, get another one. Ooh, space in the back end. Uh oh. Not spacing at all. Check that out. That'd be annoying to deal with, but no one plays Pikachu. You should know, right? Oh, and he got himself. He probably still could have made it back. It's kind of bad recovering. Noah would have made it though. Ooh, those upper chains. Ooh! Ooh, does he get those? Ooh, nice. He's got those. Down throw! Never seen that before. Oh no. Oh, and he took himself. It's even. Almost got a chance. 26, he's got the lead. He can camp him out. No, he can't. He's still got the lead. Yeah. He killed himself! Again! He killed himself 3 times. This is not my house. I guess this is Nelson's off day. Now this is game 5. This is worth everything. Nah, I'm joking.
Donkey Kong, Pikachu.
You don't have to. Play Pikachu.
3, 2, 1, go!
Seven projectiles? Love the projectiles. What will Noah do about it? Nothing. Dash attacks. Love those dash attacks. Air dodging. Oh, punch 58. Ooh, one that's back. It is possible. Let's see. How is it? Ooh. That spike won't hit. It's too small. Oh, falling out of his moves again. Oh, that. This game's not just. He matches up. Moves aren't hitting, but should be hitting. Falling out. No spike. Oh! But it's like still alive. Nope. Nelson needs to learn how to recover. Oh. That should not. That, I hate that. That should. Why is his teeth open? Big. Nice. Ooh, punching. Nice. Ooh, jumping. Expecting sun. Nice. Jump random. I think they can beat it before you reach him. Doesn't have to play like that. Ooh. Ooh. Air dodge into it. That's out. Alright. Okay. He saw him charging and decided to go for it. He is not looking at his opponent. Ooh, he got out. What we wanted. Nice. Is he dead? No, also he's not dead. Nice. Jab, jab. Down here. He's dead. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Oh. Nice. Launch it off stage. Perfect. Don't plan that. Of course. to another one? No. Oh. Strike me with panic option. Ooh, went to ledge this time. Look at his opponent. He's still getting board smashes. There we go. Ooh, not out. Ooh. Oh! Dark balls. Will he win this? Let's go these. One for a grab. He's probably trying to cheese him. Back here, still in the combo. Something on one hit. Ooh, one hit. Another hit. Ooh. Spot. Now he's back at the. Nice. Still in combo. Oh, now escaping that. It's on the platform. Should I pick that up? Out of the box. Oh! Where's he going with this? Up! He did it backwards, so it does not grab the ledge. Ooh, one for a grab. He wants to grab. Go on stage. Ooh, he's off stage. What will he do with it? Ooh, go for a grab spike. Ooh, no one else gets through. Look at this. Moving, running. Ooh, one for it. Ooh, he's off stage. He's off stage. Ooh! Oh, it's time. Oh, almost dead. Oh no, he's dead. Barely. 140 to 113. Uh-oh. Oh! And he lost. Noah's learned the matchup. He now knows what to do. Finally free from the Pikachu torture. Playing Pikachu now. That's Nelson's Pikachu torture. What the? I better see a 9.
Three,
I don't
two,
see a 9.
One, go!
What does he do now? He can't smash projectiles. We'll get buffed. What does he do? He learned from Nelson. Rare duck. Ooh, bucket. Broken. Oh, yeah, what's the match? Right here. Ooh, bucket again. Just one more. And he's still winning. And he won. Got another bucket. Oh, really love the bucket. No sense in the bucket. Still does it. Spike. One more. down smash, two, down smash, and get another one. Ooh, another one, let's go. Ooh, ooh! I love this. This is the game for us. Now all of this is enough.
Okay.
Oh, almost killed. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, almost killing at 10. Ooh. 94. Another back row. Just one more. You know what? It's prime. Nelson is really scared. He wants to kill him as fast as possible. That's pretty good for Nelson. Swift punishes. Kills him. Or go for a side. Ooh. Porter almost killing. Up, shield, nice. almost hit from the other side of the stage. Expecting a jump. Coming high. He just ended. Can't move. But he's not that late. Got the feeling he's in rage. Oh no, so he's just one hit. Out of anything, really. Oh, there you go. That's the one hit. I don't need to make this combat go. It's a good combat. Mess it up. He's lost. Yep, he's lost. He's lost. Trying to get the revenge? Still got it either way. I'm gonna get more. He's trying to cheese him. He's still trying to cheese him. Oh, almost hit. Really about their deck. But come back, maybe you. Dude, you can do that again. You just have to get grab. Does it matter? Let's go. Get up back here. Back here. We expected, but we can't react. But you can't punish it. Back there? Did he waste his jump? He did. Oh, he's happy about winning a minus 3 matchup. This is why he's the best player and the captain. Yeah.
Battle.
Well, we don't have a description.
Pikachu!
He's going blue.
Three,
I'm not saying that.
One, go!
Oh, up. Oh, he's going crazy. This is my Spinner War type. I like this. He's only pressed three buttons. I think this is a sign. Just mention the neutral beat. That's what we're missing. Is that neutral beat? Aw, really not a roll. Buff beat. Get that down. Nice! Get that side beat. Oh my goodness. Oh, get him! Kill yourself! This Pikachu's lost its neutral. Come on, and that's why he can't kill it. He doesn't go. Oh, I thought he got that. Right, you should go out there. No, I should have went out there. Get the revenge. Now press that neutral button. Now press the B button itself. Now B. Oh, he saved you! Was he really only your star star? Oh, barely made it back. Oh! There we go. That's my character. Look for that revenge. Look for that revenge again. Side beat. Up beat. Nice! Not to punish them. Revenge. Oh, what? It's supposed to hate buttons. Oh, he saved me up. Tripped? Oh, Nelson reacting just in time. Oh, easy neutral. He's playing projectiles. Oh, he's dead. Don't do that. This is peak neutral. It's peak. You know?
Start the battle! Pikachu!
Noah's, what's your stand for? Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go!
The B button also. Both B buttons. He reacts. Oh, he's in a combo. Oh, and he's stuck on bench. Got another revenge instead. Oh, max reach. Oh, side. It is the neutral team. It needs to be something. Oh, another one. Oh! 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 Medium knife? This is pretty fair. Nice. Just don't hit him. Oh, nice! Should've killed. Ooh. Oh! It's time for the neutral beam. Oh! He doesn't even need it. The moment he turned off his brain. He's got the conversion. Yeah, it's working. Look, he hasn't gotten hit yet. Oh, he got hit. It's doomed. He's cooked. He's cooked. Revenge is gone. Let's see. Recovering back. Oops, side B. Up B. Up. What? Your combo's not true then. Grab it! Or just don't get hit. Ooh, and he's dead. Ooh, ooh, no one's scared. Ooh, he's gonna get hit. He's gonna get hit. He's gonna get hit. Oh, sure, revenge right there. Yeah. Oop, barely dodging. Get back on stage yet again. Will he get a hit though? Yes, yes. Oh god! Was that? Okay. It's alright. It's a worthy sacrifice. Ooh. Ooh! The Nair lead trap is going on. Oh, barely missed it. Can I go for it again? Oh, he's cooking? Oh! Correctly? Ooh. Oh, 100%. 52. Ooh, is that the roll? Just combo him. Just grab him. Uh-oh. It's his time. Noah has to kill him right here. Oh. Almost died. Uh-oh. He's giving him rage. Oh. Oh! Both trying to spike each other? Ooh! He's still This sucks. This is the bad ending.
Pikachu wins! Pikachu!
Chips and Team Don both have the same high school. Do what you said right now. He can kill himself. That's a trap. Oh. Oh my goodness. You shot that move. He did the thing. You shot that move. Ooh. Bad coach. Want me to ready up, Nelson? It's 10 more seconds though, so it doesn't matter. Okay, so Noah the guy, is gonna be playing first. I think. I don't know. We don't know yet. Yeah, they have, which is Incineroar. I already forgot. what do they play first? Yeah. I should know. Oh, Lincoln's, I hate this. Oh, it does that. Okay. Yeah, they go Incineroar, Ganondorf. Oh, fuck. What rank? Hey, that's probably the highest rank in the whole school, you know? Probably not in the high school, in this classroom. Still wing on our opponent. Okay. Oh no, they don't want to fight us. You're scared. Yeah? I readied him. I did. Oh. Hi. We can set up whenever. Wait, then. Come on, Team Captain. Team Captain. Respond. Tell me you want read. On red, whoops.
Who tank?
Ooh. Wait, if he's a who? Who? Then why do you not have an owl? For who? The questions. Good afternoon. We're ready to get over here. To go over here. Over here. Oh, we're all ready to go. We're all ready to go over here? What? Does that make sense to you? Getting you ready up. Oh, don't worry, you'll have a break next week. 1 hour 30. No, it's more like an hour. We need to play 30 minutes for the thumbnail. Oh, whoa. Yeah, we take a long time. Yeah, you know? The one yesterday was too good, though. Yeah, that was all me, though. I didn't know what to do, so I was like, eh. Yeah, AI Smash Bros. Ultimate. This might just be Smash. Can you ready up? I'm gonna write to them sassy. So y'all gonna ready up any day?
Nah.
Well, yeah, the order should be correct. Unless they're hearing this right now. The hell you mean they're what if they don't? Like, look. We're gonna look at all their history, okay? We're gonna look at their history. Look. Yes, look. Look at this. This is Mustangs, right? Look at them. Incineroar. Want a third one? Okay, lost this one, but who cares? You know? Rob. Oh, this is another player. This is like their bench. Wait. Who are these? Who are these fools? Oh, wait, no, wait. They went Lucina. No, this is Donkey Kong. This is the Ganondorf. I guess their Incineroar wasn't there. But look, it's still basically the same order. Hopefully. I understand. Well, them females needed a Pokemon. Oh yeah, they got Machamp. Who else? They got Wailord. Yeah, I said that. Whoa, we're not going to small ones here. you need the code? It's J6T3V. J63T3V. 125. Oh wait, I should be saying this. I don't know, man. There's some weird people out there.
Step into the ring.
My goodness, I really said that out loud. Why did I say that out loud? Oh no, they're gonna join us. They're gonna
choose your fighter.
Oh shoot.
Pikachu.
Okay, so we're sending in Noah first. You ready? Noah Kingston. Are you ready to fight? Okay, so you don't want to go. Yeah, you are going to go. You have nothing. Okay. They are going... the Donkey Kong.
What?
Uh-oh.
Actually, all I'm going is a Donkey Kong!
Yeah. Pikachu. That's weird. They heard us. They're stream sniping. How dare they? Wait, no. Incineroar. Oh, no. It did the visual glitch. Yeah. Yeah, so they are going Incineroar. You? No, they're not. It was the visual bug. My bad, guys. My bad. I'm spreading misinformation. Yeah. I'll tell you what they strike, okay? What do you mean strike anything? Go up to stages you're more comfortable. Like, you want to go battlefield that kicks in your combos, like your up air combos? Well, you should understand your character more than me. Like, what do you want to do in your stages, right? Like, that's the thing. Oh, they strike battlefield. You, yeah, strike. Small. PS2. Okay, get ready. I think it's gonna take you to Khan City. Lock in. Get prepared. Don't lose. Okay. Oh, I thought it. Oh, yep. You're going Smashville. Yes. Don't get cheesed. You don't have to shoot your projectiles out immediately. You know, just watch what they're doing first. Watch what type of snow. You can lock if you want. Starting us off, I'm gonna teach you. Apparently, I have a bad connection. You know, this is the classic. Ooh! Call it a counter move. See, these are the combos we expected from Noah. He's been hitting them on me for like the past 2 hours. 7. Alright, he's got one counter though. We all know that if you grab Incineroar, wink wink wink, he loses revenge. He just doesn't. Also, if you do 30% to him, it also takes away his revenge. And his combos always do like 31.1%, so. It doesn't really matter. Did you post a link to the other team? How do I do that? Taking stock. Ooh, light 3-stock. Pikachu, alright, good stuff now. I tried. Maybe I'm not allowed to put links. We can't see because we're on the school Wi-Fi, but. You're saying Pikachu, right? Some people, that's just how they typed it into the system, I think.
tonight. Oh wait, we need to take up this friendly fighting. This is not friendly, this is battle to the death. No Johns. Alright, now I take game two! Oh! He's still choosing his stage? Let him use my Chromebook so he can put it in. Waiting on the stage selection. It's up to Giovanni. Dragons choose a stage right now, since Noah won last one. Pokemon Stadium 2, he's taking you to your home field advantage. Is this a good idea or not? We're about to find out. Oh wait. Wait, he's a genius. Wait, I think I'm just... Fire... Is he fighting? No, he's dark, right? He's dark. This is pretty even. We're gonna find out. This is a true test of Pokemon. But I mean, one Pokemon is like a baby, and one is like, you know, Sinnoh is like apparently like one of the best competitive Pokemon of all time. Man, that's the thing. All right, a big lead right now for Noah. I almost thought he was gonna take it. You know, the blender is real. Whenever Noah gets on you, he just doesn't let up. When I was playing against it, it was not fun. I was trying to match Revenge and Air Dodge. It actually started working out when I started just basically not getting hit.
Oh! Oh! Shoot!
Gio with the reversal of the century. If Chanchador or not, it's a big swing of momentum for him. And the momentum's right back. That was pretty nasty. Oh! Alright, the counter. Big damage. In case y'all don't know, if Chanchador counters a move, his next attack will be like way stronger, and apparently he's putting the fear in Noah right now. He was reading the oh yeah, that's possible now. Alright, another cat thunder. I thought he hit those. That backer traded. I thought Incineroar up he had super armor, but did the edge guard by Noah? Let's see what Geo does to bring this right back. I can see the counter. The counter is really effective once people are like really applying lots of pressure. I wouldn't call it. He doesn't get the combo. Alright, counter. Throw's never out of it. He runs up and counters when he already had a counter. I wouldn't expect him to like grab or any attack. Oh, he starts the side B in the blast zone. Tough one.
Pikachu wins.
We need to fix that. But, Incineroar side B doesn't stop your momentum when you're in the air like that, so when you're drifting towards the blast zone, you just die. Me! I want to play.
If I'm right, which I am, what am I never right?
They're gonna fight. Nelson's gonna fight the Ganondorf. That's the Ganondorf. Which I am. two suck. Okay, Nelson is locked in right now. He is gonna be fighting. Who are you fighting? Are you fighting Ganondorf? Jonathan Taylor. I'm about to look him up right now. I'm searching him up. Yep, you're playing against the Donkey Kong. They heard me. So Nelson said he loves this matchup. He styles a one every time. He is gonna destroy you. He said he's gonna flash him all. Nelson's gonna go crazy. He is our captain, so he is the best, of course. You know, you don't want to give the captain a lot of something bad. Unless you want to trick your opponents, you know? That will be a pretty good strat, you know? Expect the captain to be the best. But, he's a stage man. Nelson is typing, good luck, have fun. He is untouchable. Unlike Noah, which didn't do that. He didn't say good luck, have fun. He didn't say good luck, have fun to the opponents. That's quite mean.
Three, two,
Donkey Kong versus Wolf.
Go!
No, you just laser him, laser him. Okay, really just... Wait. Oh, oh god. Okay, he's gone crazy. I am not supposed to stop him yet. New form. Wolf is a simple character. He plays on it. Okay, I'm getting out of there. They hit the perfect land. Did get pressure. Slamming that laser, he's Donkey Kong really going down to the best option. Oh, up here. Donkey Kong really got his options to really test the challenge. Really challenging. Me personally, I'll challenge it also. That's what I'm not gonna do. You feel like you're just gonna feel like you're gonna be able that sucks. Purposely waiting. Making him Nelson lose his momentum. Great strat. His thoughts? Nice. So, KR, if you're hearing, can you please hurry up? Here on commentary, I have nothing to say. Talk to my own self. Kind of wanted to hurry up. I'm just here. I'm vibing. Well, not really. I'm not listening to any music. But it's alright. He rage quits. And he is going to... He is going to take him to Mishima Dojo. Nelson's best stage. Hardy. I got nothing to say.
I'm just waiting here.
Oh, he's running it back to PS2. You know? Donkey Kong is close enough to a Pokemon, you know? Yeah, Donkey Kong's kind of like a Pokemon. Kind of like one. You know, big white monkey, but to a Pokemon. This cover. Okay, let's hope that they pick that up. Check this out. Oh, didn't work out. A little bit too Kirby. Punch, punch, punch.
Oh my god!
Don't aim.
All weaklings have a lot of.
Versus a Ganondorf. So like, if I had to put it into terms, it'd be like, well, Pyre Mithra is two characters and Ganondorf is one character. So you know, you have Ganondorf with a stick and you have like the best character. Yeah. Alright, so he cleans it up, even it up. Ganondorf's a character about pure raw power, so you only see Ganondorf get a lot of hits. So do a lot of damage because of how strong the moves are. But when you're playing Mithra, the screen character, she needs lots of hits. But she's just so much faster that it really doesn't matter. Speed usually trumps power. Less trapping, long sword moves, keeping his distance. Oh, I'm surprised that's how you can do. Big down smash. I have not seen. Higher down smash is like a rare Pokemon event. Ganondorf going for the kill. I wonder if that down throw hits Ganondorf's question. Ooh, and hits him with the day one of me past ledge. Nice tech. Oh. Call it a bait. Call it a bait. You're actually a genius. Intentional? For their next stage. This is gameplay. Town City. Bosses are closer on the stage, you're gonna die earlier on average. But it's a stage a little bit bigger, so you have more time to make your options. Exciting. Doesn't get much off. I mean, it's still 18%. It can't go too long. Why did it outrage? Alright, see, just the blender I'm talking about. I would say no one else how you play too. Blender region. I can have like fast enemies for that. It's more about he's relying on this rising forward air is not something I've seen in a while. Why that does not even hit me? Why is he just chilling there? This is not an effective strategy apparently. I wonder if it updates. I think it does. Alright. Alright, Ash is upbeat because it's like a genius. Last time Ganondorf did get the first stock, but then he didn't take another one after that, so let's see how it happens. Let's see what's the adaptation. What a weird bounce. He's definitely made some changes, but I don't know exactly what. With punishing a lot better and relying on this higher psyche is giving better reach to the wall. Alright, so his last thought, let's see if he takes this. Makes it 2-0 or game 3. Let's trap. He even rolled away and it still hit him. That was pretty crazy. Alright. Alright, game 2 goes to... what's his name? Jackson. Alright, we'll play Jackson. Cooking. Alright, game three. Alright, let's see. We're going to Lila. You chose Lila this way? I wonder what the strategy is, because it's definitely a cheeser stage. And it kind of disrupts me. There's a lot of platforms for Ganondorf. Ganondorf S-Smash covers the entire platform, so you're kind of just cooked. If you land on any of them. I don't know how to do this.
Big dash. F's. Turn around, down smash. Yeah, well, that's where he's showing off that down B tech. And he does a dash back after the down. Oh, he's bombed. So he's getting a little nervous. I can feel it. Lock in, we'll go. Especially in the suit. I just watched that hit him and he denied it. These down smashes from Jackson may be the best one. I've not seen some likes in a while. Line up on stage. He's playing with a lot of confidence, I'll give him that. And it's working wonders for him. Grabs? Man, if you grab a pyro move, that's a lot. It's just like confidence. Because how do you even grab a pyro move? Those moves are massive. And he doesn't want to drift back. Alright, that's the way it adapts. It's a little get attack instead of another roll away. Alright, side B hits. And he kind of hits the edge guard. Why is this down smash the biggest move in the world? It's seen a lot of reversals that he really shouldn't have taken. Just because of how disjointed it is, I guess. And it's really strong. It's a lot of damage. I haven't really seen a good usage of Ganondorf down smash like this. Well, at least as much. Usually it's maybe like once per game at most. I thought he was about to go through that side for a second. Side B. Alright, so he gets a text. I wonder if the next time he does a side B, he's gonna. He does predict the get up side. Text playing really well right now. Side B. Never count his way out, but don't count him out. Down these from the road. He's not gonna react. GG's, Jackson, well played. GG's. He didn't even.
Okay, here I decided to sit down. Yeah. So it's gonna be Nelson against again and again. I mean, not again.
Thank you.
me thing though. Yeah. Okay, time to start. You know, I lost. You know, I should. I
three,
should
two, one, army,
but
go.
Other move is it. Oh my goodness, he wants a bed. God damn. Oh my goodness. I did. Stuck. Nah, a genie 4. Nah, it's not possible. You get too many trades. Nah, he lost. Damn. You got 4 stuck. I wanted some platforms. That's all I wanted. So slow. Like it didn't look like a good hit.
Three, two, one,
is the gang in the
go!
Hey Nelson, no. Come King here. Okay, we got this is the popular win. Nelson's getting the beat here. This is the game two Ganon. Oh no. Is that on the way? Trade, but he isn't. Nelson takes it. certain seasons, sometimes ranks are easier, you know? Like, that one time, like, well, I made that hero. What? You know what time it is now, son? Roll. Now roll one more time. Roll. Nope. Not. That's the thing. Now, he's gonna think you're gonna be rolling. Oh, hit him with that stop up. He got one stock left. Oh, he bets again. He should do that. Oh, don't listen. Oh. Oh. So I do make him back to stage. Grab off stage. I'm gonna spike again. Put him in the ledge jump. And also just click it at it. React. He's still at ledge. He's again. He doesn't really have the options to get out. I just have to prepare if there's something kind of laggy and shit. Basically, and they die. Nelson had to lock in again series. He was not at school, he was at his home. No. Should I show him on the stream the match? Should I put a computer in the left seat? That's not gonna reach.
Three, two, one, go! Yeah!